Hello, my name is Maurice Heerdink, and welcome to my little series in which I talk about my art. Today, I'd like to invite you on a sea trip with the VOC ship. VOC, the United East Asian Company, was founded in 1600 and it lasted till 1800. They imported goods like silk, spices, like pepper or cinnamon, and it made the Netherlands bloom. Amsterdam really flourished in that time. But not everything went successfully. Here you see a dramatic painting of a trip that went wrong. It's called The Last Sea Biscuit. Sea biscuits were the food that was dry and did not deteriorate. Fruit and vegetables could rot, water could go still, but this always remained good. It's clear who got the last one. It's the shipmate. He bashed in the head of his fellow shipman to get the last sea biscuit. The ship shows that it's not under command anymore. There's a mess everywhere, and even the rats have overtaken the ship. There's a storm threatening, and things will never be good again. To find out the technical details of how to paint a ship, I visited the Amsterdam Ship Museum. There was such a boat. But as it always goes, when I went there, the night before there was a storm and I was not allowed, nobody was allowed to visit the ship. But I don't always take no for an answer. So I went to the highest in command, explained the situation that I wanted to make a painting for an upcoming exhibition in the VOC Horn Museum, and he allowed me to go on board as long as I stayed low so the tourists wouldn't see me. And I was able to take some pictures and make some sketches of how to do a ship. This is the first one of this episode, and the next work I will discuss is called Wait and See What's Happening. And I'd like to invite you to watch that also. And in the meantime, good sailing. Thank you.